Joint, shoulder. The shoulder has two main bones, the scapula, the shoulder blade, and the humerus, the long bone of the upper arm. The end of the scapula, called the glenoid, is a socket into which the head of the humerus fits to form a flexible ball and socket joint. The shoulder joint is cushioned by cartilage that covers the face of the glenoid, socket, and head of the humerus. The joint is stabilized by a ring of fibrous cartilage around the glenoid socket that is called the labrum. Ligaments connect the bones of the shoulder and tendons join the bones to surrounding muscles. The biceps tendon attaches the biceps muscle to the shoulder and helps stabilize the joint. For short muscles that originate on the scapula pass around the shoulder where their tendons fuse together to form the rotator cuff. The scapula is an unusually shaped bone. It extends